Fully immersed in the beautiful Ardennes Forest in Belgium, surely one of the most iconic tracks of them all, it's practice time here at Spa-Francorchamps.
They told you about the new parts that have come in from the factory, right? Well, they're all fitted and good to go. I hope they do the trick. I'd take a set of intermediates in these unpredictable conditions. Standing by. program complete and a job well done. We got some excellent data with that run, so come on back to the garage and I can take you through the numbers. Intermediate tyres are your best bet in the current conditions. Right, so our best lap so far, 2 minutes, 01.2. fifth in the speed trap, 166.0 miles per hour. Okay, engines fired up, we're set. Temperature's so important for your tyres. Cool down laps are now vital after a push lap so that we don't light up the rubber too much, not to mention recharging the battery. Okay, so this light rain is going to be with us for a while now. Thank you. Right, let's have you in at the end of this lap, please. I'd take a set of unpredictable conditions.
What an incredible practice session that was, but the fun doesn't...
Let's get a few laps under our belt. DRS zone coming up. Get ready to open it. Distance is on your MFD. Thank you. Okay, test complete, and that was a really good job indeed. We got a lot of valuable information out of that. Well done. Okay, we can take you this lap. Right, we've got enough fuel for three more laps. Okay guys, everyone be aware, the car's ready to go. programme complete and a job well done. We got some excellent data with that run, so come on back to the garage and I can take you through the numbers. Right, our best lap so far, 1 minute 49.9. Standing by. Okay, test complete, and that was a really good job indeed. You got a lot of valuable information out of that. Well done. Understood. Stopping this lap. We've had to spend time repairing the damage to the car. Okay, mate, our best lap so far, 1:48.6.
Sadly, it's time to say goodbye as free practice is over. However, we'll be back shortly for more.